Sea bass is such an underrated source of protein, and I just love myself a grilled fish. Just pet dry, season with salt and black pepper, and put them on the grill for 3 to 4 minutes per side. It is a pricey protein, but so good every once in a while, it reminds me of my childhood eating at those Chinese restaurants. After around 6 to 8 minutes, the skin should come out nice and crisp, and the meat should fall right off. Simple to prep, great for your diet, and absolutely delicious.